After back-to-back super hits like Bol Bachchan and Son of Sardar, which were comedy movies, Ajay Devgan is all set to do serious roles. During the casting for the movie Milan Talkies, Imran Khan was heard telling the director that if Priyanka Chopra was casted opposite Imran Khan, it would hamper his image. The day after, the media report said that the Southern actress and Barfi actress Ileana D'Cruz had backed Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Gabbar. The director and the producer said that the news was false.